Welcome to FusionCreator. In this tutorial, you will learn how to make an API call to FusionFabric.cloud using Postman, a popular API client. In the build video tutorial, you are guided through the steps of how to register an application that included the US consumer banking solution. Let's continue from there. From my dashboard, select the application. For this example, remove the IP whitelist from the application to make the calls from any device. Next, from your application API list, select an API card. If you want to use the authorization code GrantFlow, select a B2C or a B2E API. Otherwise, for the client credentials GrantFlow, select a B2B API. For this example, choose the consumer profile API, which will require the authorization code GrantFlow, as you can see in the API reference documentation in the authentication section. From the Actions menu, select Download Postman Collection. Additionally, if you don't have Postman installed on your computer, go to the download page by selecting Get Postman from the same menu. After the API Postman Collection is downloaded to your computer, open Postman. Click Import and search the recently downloaded API collection. Expand the collection and select an endpoint from the sidebar. Now, in the Authorization tab from the workspace, select OAuth2 for type. In the right side of the panel, click Get New Access Token. Provide a name for your token. Select the grant type as authorization code. The callback URL is the reply URL you set up for your application. Get the auth URL and token URL from the corresponding API reference documentation under authentication. Enter the client ID and secret key that correspond to the B2C channel type from your application. At scope, enter OpenID. For the client authentication field, select Send as basic auth header. Now, click Request Token. This will open a login pop-up window in Postman. For this example, use the following credentials. After successfully logged in, you will get an access token in Postman. Click Use Token. Now, make the call to this endpoint by hitting Send. In the lower part of the pane, you will see the JSON response from the API endpoint. If your API implements client credentials authentication, the basic procedure for the call in Postman is almost the same. Let's try alerts for this type of authentication. Download the Postman collection and import it in Postman. At Token Request, select Client Credentials for grant type. Paste in the token URL from the reference documentation. Remember to use the client ID and secret key that correspond to B2B. This time you receive a token based on the client secret only. Click Use Token and make the API call by hitting Send. You can see the response in JSON format. In this tutorial, you have learned how to make authenticated calls to the FusionFabric.cloud APIs using Postman Collections provided by the platform. For a detailed step-by-step tutorial, access the Get Started guide of the documentation from the top navigation bar.